Well, hello my friend and welcome to my channel. Today I've got another manicure to share with you, of course. And I'm going to be using these Sharpie markers. One of my friends, Nikki Lillard, had asked me if I'd ever done the filling in with the Sharpie markers over stamp design. So I'm going to do that today. I've started off this manicure with Neltiq's Formula 2 as my base coat. And then this white from Stashed Polish, and it's called Luncheon. Possibly one of the best whites I've ever used. And I've topped it off with Posh Top Coat to dry down. Now, after it dries down, I'm going to cover it with a matte top coat. I just think that that's going to work out better for the Sharpie drawing. So I've got a bunch of Sharpies. I've got like blues and purples out here. I don't know which ones I'm going to use. I just pulled them all out. And for stamping, I'm going to be using this plate here. I think I got it from Born Pretty or AliExpress, and it's just a bunch of paisley designs. And this is L020, and I'm going to be stamping it with my Bundle Monster stamper, monocle stamper. I'm going to be using my Mo-U London scraper. And for stamping polish today, I will be using the Nicole Diary Black, and this is NS02. So there we go. We're going to let this dry down for a little bit more, and then I'm going to put a matte top coat on it and let it dry again, and then we're going to get into the fun stuff. I'll be right back. And before I forget, I had a lot of input about white polishes, and I do have several that I've ordered that have come in that I'm trying, you know, in the pursuit of finding my go-to white nail polish. But I want to thank Jamie Hansen for turning me on to this one and hooking me up with the information and, you know, helping me get this polish into my hands. I want to throw that out there real quick. Thank you, Jamie. Okily dokily, I am back and I have got my nails matted. They are nice and matte. And today I use this Pure Ice Frost Finish. I don't know that I've ever used it before. I had to have it and, you know, purchased it and never used it. So today we're going to go ahead and get started and plop some of these onto my nails so that we can fill them in with this beautiful Sharpie colors. And I'm just going all willy-nilly on it today. I'm not going to try to make them all look the same. I'm just going to rock on. And I'm going to clean off my stamper on a lint roller each time. And I'm just going to use different images from all over the plate. Just going to keep it interesting. Ooh, got some double stamping in on that one. Yeah. Fun, fun, fun. All right. Get over here. These are picking up really nice. Sometimes you get lucky with these plates, and sometimes you don't. This time I'm lucky. I'm going to use this corner over here. Get this last one. And there we go. I'm going to do a little bit of cleanup and then we're going to come back in with the Sharpies. Alrighty, here we go. Fun stuff. I'm going to just, and I'm kind of dabbing mine and brushing it kind of with the Sharpie. Some of my Sharpies are better than others. Some of them, I mean, they're all brand new, but some of them just seem to work better than others. And I'm just grabbing them all willy-nilly. Just no rhyme or reason. And I am trying to be careful not to get it on my skin because I don't want to have a bad mess to clean up. I'm just kind of dotting it like a dotting tool. It seems to be working pretty good for me. Sorry, I'm changing out so much, but I don't want them all to look the same. Similar but not the same. know down below if you've ever done this technique and, you know, how it went for you. Because I've done this, but it's been a while, and I think I've only done it maybe one other time. So, let that one ride. And then do some blue across here. Just dabbing it in. Alright, I got one more pen. I'm kind of like just going through them. I just lined them up, and so I'm trying to get all the colors on all the nails. This one's not doing very good. It's not behaving very nice. I'm still going to give it a shot. There we go, there's one. And I'm going to do one more on camera, and then I'm going to pop off camera and finish up and come back and show you guys what I came up with. This purple one does really well. Really like it. Like it. Let's try this blue one. And actually, while I was waiting on them to dry, I was looking at the just the black and white version of this. I thought, well, that's kind of cool too. And I am writing, drawing, whatever, with my non-dominant hand, so it's taking me a little longer to do this. I apologize. I don't think I'm going to get all the colors on this hand, or on this nail, on this hand. I'm losing my mind. This is fun though. Drawing with Sharpies. And I think it did work out using the matte top coat. Kind of crazy looking. Alrighty. So that is that one. Let me get some more color on this one little piece. This little one right here. Kind of liking it. Alright, I'm going to finish these other two up off camera, and I will be right back. Alrighty, here is my manicure. I have already done a little bit of cleanup and top coated, and that is my final design. Let me know what you think about this one down below. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. And let me know if you've ever tried this technique and what you think about it. Look, I got a lot of green under that finger. Anyhow, so that is it. That is all I have for you today. And until next time, be good to yourself. Talk to you soon. Bye.